And as such, there are a few rules we need to follow.
There will be no shouting. Or running.
No improper use of the dumb waiter.
No touching of the historical artifacts.
Gastrovascular. Come on, Peter. Gastrovascular.
Was it Latin?
Yes.
Is it Latin for worst game ever invented?
We could play hide and seek.
But we're already having so much fun.
Come on, Peter, please.
What are you doing here?
Well, I was hiding in the wardrobe in the spare room.
Spare room? Is that in Narnia?
Narnia?
Now, are you with any Narnian lullabies?
Sorry, no.
Well, that's good. Because this probably won't sound anything like that.
The drink fire.
How did you do that?
I can make anything you like.
Can you make me taller?
One shenanigan shy of sleeping in the stable.
Professor. Weeping girl.
Yes, sir. She's upset.
Hence the weeping.
But of course not. I mean, logically, it's impossible.
What do they teach in schools these days?
But we can't go hiking in the snow, dressed like this.
No. But I'm sure the professor...
I ain't gonna smell it, if that's what you want.
Oh, he said he knows the fawn.
He's a beaver. He shouldn't be saying anything.
Who's Aslan?
Who's Aslan? You cheeky little blighter. What? You don't know, do you?
Well...
Right then. What's she doing? You'll be thanking me later. It's a long journey and Beaver gets pretty cranky when he's hungry.
Oh, cranky now!
Do you think we'll need jam?
Only if the witch does toast.
I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Well, you look an awful lot like one of the bad ones.
An unfortunate family resemblance. But we can argue breeding later. Right now...
Narnia's not going to run out of toast, Dad.
Oh, horsey!
My name is Philip.
Oh, sorry.
The witch!
Spare whom?